So a double constrictor, if you can picture this as a bunch of tubes, go over your hand, away from you, at an angle to the right, and over it again, and then over it again. Start it over. Okay. Double constrictor knot is used to tie a bundle of sticks together. So if you can envision my hand as being a bundle of sticks. Just like that.
How tight can you get that? You can make it tighter than that.